I enjoyed doing activities about it, and mental health week is all about feelings. We talked about what can sad things always, they can't stay and they always go away.
We talked over what to do if you are being bullied or there's something affecting your mental health and stuff that maybe it can affect in a negative way, but also stuff that you can do to affect it in a positive way too.
Mental health is certainly underlooked in my opinion, especially for a younger audience.
In class we also did something called the appreciation circle, where the Mrs. McKay chooses one person in the class and everybody in the class has to say something positive about them.
It was about when you were feeling sad, what could make you feel happier.
We also went up to modern languages and we did some sheets and we did a nice poster kind of that we needed to write like our feelings down in Italian.
One of the other things that we did was we got sheets of paper and our teacher cut them out into heart shapes and she wrote down a name of someone in our class, and then we randomly got names and then we had to write down like a compliment or something to give to the person later. It didn't have to be anonymous, just to make them feel a bit better.
For homework last night we got two love hearts, and we were to, in the top love heart we were to write something unique about us, and then in the bottom part you're meant to write something unique you could do, and this was one of them.
I think it's been good, and it's also just giving you, because in class, especially in P7, it's very quick, like everything goes like this, there's never a wee break, so it's good to have something like that we know we can talk about, because it's every little thing at a time.
Friends will help me out and stuff if I'm sad and stuff, and if they're sad then I'll help them out.